Hi friends, welcome to another session of MPMC programming. So today's topic is implementation of linear search. What do you mean by linear search? A linear search is nothing but searching for the given element in a list of elements. The logic is declare an array of numbers, take a key to search, that is the element that you want to look for. Take length of the array into account register CX, compare your key with every element of the array. If match occurs, print key found. If no match and array exhausted, that means you searched every element of the array, still no match, then print key not found. So this is the logic that we need to implement. So this is a program for linear search. So in this particular program, we are using a macro. So the name of the macro is print. So this macro is used to print a string on the screen because I want to print the string, whether your key found or key not found. For that purpose, we are using this macro, print macro. So this print macro is nothing but you take the address of your message into DX, then move 9 into AH, then call interrupt 21H, that will print the string on the screen. This is the array that we are going to take. So in the array, you can see that there are the elements 3, 1, 10H, 2, 20H, 30H. These are array of the numbers. So then we are finding that length of the array by using the formula dollar minus array. So len1 eq dollar minus array. So len1 here is a constant value. Here the element you are going to search for is a 03H. You can say that 03 present in the array, so it should print the key found. So for printing those strings, we have to declare that strings, string1, string2. So here the string1 is key found and string2 is key not found. So this ends the data segment. This is the code segment. So assume command, then move ax comma data, move ds comma ax will initialize the data segment. Then point your array with si in order to access every element. So LASI will point SI to the array. Then take your length into CX register, that is count register. Then take your key, that is the element that you are going to search for, will take into the BL. Get the element of the array into AL. So move AL comma square bracket SI will move the element from array into AL. Then perform the comparison with AL and BL. AL is the one which is having the element of the array and BL is the one which is having the key. So if they are equal, go to a label called found. So JE means jump if equal, go to a label called found. So jump to label found. So here there is a label called found. So where you are printing the str1, you know that str1 is nothing but key found. Okay. If the equality is false, that means they are not equal, in that case what you do, you'll move on to the next element. How you move on to the next element? Just increment the SI, then you have completed one comparison, so you need to decrement the CX. Then if that is not zero, jump to next, that means jump to the next element. Okay, so you keep on do this until your count becomes zero, and the count becomes zero and no match occurs, then print str2, that means print key not found. If key is not found, then directly jump to the exit. So jmp exit will take you to the exit, where at exit move ah comma 4ch interrupt 21h will close the execution, that is a end of the execution. So I already told you that at a found label there is a print str1, that prints key found, right? So move ah comma 4ch interrupt 21h code endless end start will end of the execution. Let's move on to the execution part. Let's open the TASM. I have already created the program. the name I have given is ls linear search dot asm. Yeah, this is the program that you can see on the screen. So there is a print macro over here, and there is a data segment, there is an array, there is a length, and key is 03. That means you are searching for 03. 03 is in the array, the first element, so it should print key found. Okay. And this is the rest of the code that I have showed you in the presentation. Let's save this, exit from here, assemble the code, TASM, ls.asm. So no errors, no warnings, just link the code, tlink ls.obj. So successfully linked. So for printing these strings, it's just enough to give the name of the program and just press enter. So it is that key found because 03 is in the list. Okay, so again we move on to the program. So let's take a key which is not in the list, right? So here 3 is replaced with 09. So 09 is not here. You can see that there is 3, 1, 10, 2, 20, 30. So 0 is not, 09 is not in this array. So let's see whether you will get this key not found or not. So let's save this, exit from here. So assemble it, then link it, then execute it. So you can see key not found. So that's it, my friends. So this is a program to implement the linear search in assembly language programming in 8086. Hope you understood the concept. Hope this video helpful for you. Thank you for watching the video. Bye.